In Avro Close-up, het eerste deel van ons tweeluik over de successen en teleurstellingen achter de schermen van ons Nationaal Ballet.
End of this ballet if you make any sound.
Making a cast list of Cinderella is, like every cast list, it's the most difficult part of the job. It's an impossible situation. There are just as many happy people as unhappy people. A director, I'm not going to say who, said to me, put the cast list up and go away for a week. And then after a week, the pain is a little bit less.
Did you have another look at Spring?
If one of those girls is injured, say Egone or Kumiko, then we have to be absolutely sure that we're covered with Brit.
Yeah.
If she goes on, because then we're down to one. With 82 dancers, everybody, and especially if you get together really top class, talented people, they all want to do more and to do better and to do more interesting. And that's a fabulous thing to have with a company. But with that desire and talent comes some disappointment. Sometimes it's just a choice. I mean, you can't say, well, there's a logical reason for it. It's just a choice you make.
Oh.
Well, it'll never be perfect, the cast list, because there's always going to be people who are not so
No, but
so
together
happy.
With Wendy, we'll find solutions for those kind of problems, huh?
Yeah. We'll get Ella to do that, then I'll sign it and put it on the board and we can all leave.
All right. In a bit, then.
Okay. I'll wait here.
Yeah.
I'm smoking this like a joint. It's like down to the last bit.
Difficult piece, modernist period. The next is a cello sonata, which has actually. Sorry, this is not the cello sonata. This is cello sonata. which has beautiful ending, and then just to show you the contrast between. And then after this piece is coming. So I got the commission. The commission was actually Kurt Weill. I knew about Kurt Weill, but I was very surprised what I discovered, that it's a very prolific composer, and the music extremely variety. I'm not going to do the dance theater, so you will not have to dance the commune.
Listening to Christoph explaining his piece and watching the faces of the dancers, I wonder how much they know of Kurt Weill. One girl said to me, is Kurt Weill coming to the performance? So I'm thinking, Christoph has a hard job. I take my hat off to him, you know, in a way that he took the challenge. He's a very good choreographer. And now he's venturing into uncharted spaces. But I think it's either going to be a big success or a big failure.
I'm not going to put the points on decadence, but I'm going to use some songs, and quite a lot, because Weill wrote, in fact, he wrote very little symphonic music or instrumental.
Wow, what can I say? It's very blank for me. I hardly know Kurt Weill, so it's really hard to sort of expect anything. It's a very big thing to do a full evening ballet. But I think it's going to be that type of ballet where he's really going to work on me.
I don't know what he's going to ask from me in a couple of minutes. I don't know what he's expecting, so I will have to enter in his body, in his mind, to know what he's expecting from me. He has probably an idea in his head, but he still doesn't know what I'm gonna give and what I'm gonna produce. So it's a real exchange, and when there's a good exchange, when there's a good dialogue, it makes miracles.
He's right, it's not bad. And if you go a little bit different, so. And Sofiane, it almost, you could have a physical contact. That's it.
I see. It is very nerve-wracking also. For me, the very first steps, because you have no past. So it takes a while. It takes maybe at least an hour of rehearsing before you start to feel what he has in his mind.
Could you do so straight after?
Hey, Wang, can you sign this?
Yeah. All right. For Lovebook, that's good. Okay, so.
Sisters, that's
yeah,
fun.
Yeah,
oh, look,
awesome.
Look.
Is that it? I thought it was like 4 pages normally. No? Isn't it like 5 pages long?
Hofna, yee.
What's Hofna?
The jester.
You do the jester?
Yeah, first cast.
Kijk, maar een minuut.
Dat is de eerste bezetting.
Уже повесили Золушку, боже мой.
Так, так, так.
Почему Алтина так понизили? Смотри.
Раз, два, три, четыре, пять, шесть. Шесть человек на Хофнера. Окей.
Leader.
Is het Maya rol, hoor?
Leuke rol. Nee, ik had het helemaal niet verwacht.
Te gek, toch?
Mm.
Lekker. Geen drama's, het scheelt.
Nee, tot nu toe nog geen drama's.
Nee, nog geen drama's.
De rest staat nog boven.
Ja, precies. Die komen nog naar beneden. Ze zullen wel wat helpen wat sippe gezichten naar beneden komen. Ja, het zijn altijd mensen die ontevreden zijn, dus wat dat betreft. Hè? Dat is moeilijk. De een, ik ben tevreden met de derde kast. Ik verwacht niet meer. Ze zijn allemaal mijn solisten voor mijn neus, dus wat dat betreft. Dat vind ik niet erg.
Goed. Very uncomfortable.
No, just me. I have to get used to this.
You will actually go this way, and then step here. She will do this roll, and you will do bat mouth over her.
Then I have to step there. If you could.
I wonder what style he's gonna come out with, because the music is quite special. Because it's coming from a musical, I wonder where he's gonna go with it.
Swing.
I can feel it's something special coming, because it's something magic to be creating in this with a choreographer. I'm always very excited about that.
But you, so through à la seconde and round verse. So you are like this, you will go.
When you cast it for a ballet where it's a creation, you have to be able to give something extra to it, because you have to create as well with him. And this ballet, when it's going to be done again in years and years and years, well, you will know that. You will see some steps. You're going to say, oh, that I did this one. You know that, oh, I put this step in there.
Oh, that's it. Well, this is also not good, actually.
Okay,
actually, maybe I like this one.
No, wait, it's going to work. It's
gonna
work.
No, but I like this one she did.
That's better. Yeah, that's better.
It's just not fair. Oh, well, sure, I will see my name there. I think I should be there. So I work hard for this, so why not? It's just not fair. To accept it, and I have to enjoy what I'm doing now. But I can't say I'm really happy to be in Cordoba. I can't say. Of course, I would love to move on and get maybe bigger parts. I also want to get some rewards for what I'm doing. It's not just because I want to be promoted. I just want someone to see that I'm doing a good job, and I want someone to believe in me. And if I don't get it back, I just do it for myself. I do it for myself and just for respecting myself. Because if I stop working well, you know, I will stop to respect myself. So I guess just I have to help myself. I am on my own here.
Speak low.
shouldn't be so nervous actually after 2 days, but it's always very difficult. The beginning it's extremely difficult. But I got actually nervous about the songs. Well, I'm now busy with one song, which is Speak Low, and I would never take the song like this to choreograph it will, if it would be not Kurt Weill project. It's very predictable, you know, the rhythm is, doesn't change, and then when it changes, it's even sweeter than before, you know. And in choreography, what I try in my all my limitations, but I try to invent some movement and some atmosphere also. But the atmosphere is so strong in this song, but it's the atmosphere of the musical. It's very, very commercial, yeah. So I wouldn't like that the performance is on the commercial side, on the cheap side. Support me during all the process. For me, the confidence it's important. It's such an important that you have contact, eye contact, and also you know that the arrogance stays outside. Like the creation is such an intimate process. You have to be very open and show your fragility, you know, and I always do feel more confident with the dancers in the studio than only with myself.
Good.
It's like first cast. This one. Hello? Hello? Hey, David. Good, thanks. Well, as usual, you know, I've got like 300 people auditioned and 5 places left, so I mean, I'm sitting looking at my desk full of CVs and I still haven't done the final tableau.
Hello.
Okay, what I would suggest, I've got your CV. When I have 2 minutes, I'm making some decisions now about places for next season. I have your CV as well with the proper telephone number.
Yeah.
Okay, if you put on your pointe shoes, girls, because it's classical dance company, I need to see what you're like on pointe. Okay?
Ik weet wat er in mij zit en ik heb alleen maar een kans nodig om dat eruit te laten komen. Ik wil dat mijn lichaam op een gegeven moment op zo'n niveau kan komen dat ik iedereen kan laten zien wat ik op dat moment voel. Zodat ik het optimaal, dus mijn expressie, kan weergeven. Dat is mijn ultieme droom.
Rond open, that's it. Rond open.
Ik wil hier heel erg graag beginnen. Het trekt mij gewoon heel erg aan. Straks ga ik dus met Wayne Eagling, artistiek directeur, praten. En ja, ik hoop dat hij toch wel in een goede richting zal gaan. Dat hoop ik heel erg.
Start to run!
So, how are the classes?
Classes are getting more comfortable. I mean, more used to it.
Yeah.
I have to.
Yeah. Well, you know, when because when we spoke before, I said that you can do classes, and you know, this is just the pile of auditioners that had been in the last couple of months. What I think is, I don't think you're still strong enough for the company. The standard that I need, you just need to be just that little bit better, more special. Mm-hmm. And you shouldn't think that if there's not a place now, that it's something that it's a failure. You know, you just go out and keep working, try to do consistent classes and look at good people. Just keep working and get better.
Yeah. Toch wel een bevestiging voor wat ik in mijn lichaam wel voelde. Ja, ik heb me toch niet goed genoeg kunnen laten zien wat ik eigenlijk kan.
As I say, you know, your enthusiasm and your lot of dances, that's great. That counts for a lot.
Het is nou eenmaal zo. Als hij dat zegt, dan weet ik gewoon waar ik nog aan moet werken.
Don't get depressed about it. Keep working. You know, you have very nice personality and you're good enough to get into a lot of companies, I think. But here you need to be stronger.
Okay.
Yeah?
Okay.
Yeah? Good.
It's good to know.
All right?
Okay.
Bye-bye.
Okay, thank you. Bye. Tuurlijk ben ik teleurgesteld. Tuurlijk. Het zijn altijd eerst een aantal tegenslagen voordat je dat bereikt wat je wil bereiken. En als je dat accepteert, dan is dat nou eenmaal zo. Dan kom je er wel. Het is niet het einde van de wereld.
I made a mistake in the room.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It was really slow, eh?
Yeah, maybe that's why, because I'm normally you just go.
And
I was time to think, so I was like, jump, jump, no arm. To the, and then the kids in front of me, they do it all right, you know? And I'm like, you know, 5 years in this company. And the kids, they just do it like this. And like, I have to go over and over that stupid dance. I just cannot get it in my head. Like, I mean, you know, like they are in front of me, thank God, so that's why I can follow. But if they weren't there, I would be in big shit, I think.
Must have whiskey on the road.
still need a lot of work to put us all together with, you know, technique and everything. But it's really hard to judge in the studio. I mean, it's nice when you get to see, you know, on stage with the lighting and what people really want to do with it. Because I think we get to the point where we know the steps we have to do. But then apart from that, there is something that has to come out from there. And Christophe is trying to get that a little bit more every day. So I think by the time we get on stage, it should be there.
I'm discovering it. It's a choreography that's very organic to dance. And you can give a lot of yourself from your own experience, life and ballet experience. The movements are not dry. They need your own knowledge of life, of love, of hate, of frustration, of tiredness or shyness, or all these emotions. You can put them, I think, in steps, and this is where you can exchange with the choreograph. It's when you give to the step a special meaning, and even if it's an abstract piece, we have to speak with the body. And we can say a lot.
All my glossy sweat.
Oh, really?
Yeah, because I went to pick up my clothes this morning. You know, but there wasn't in the machine, so I had to put it in the radiator, but I didn't make it.
You kicked them?
Yeah. My question is, do we think that Charlotte should be promoted, or Sarah, or Denise, or Veronique, all of these people? But anybody else?
No, I think it's very nice and very good always, but somehow doesn't come to our mind when we cast things is Britt.
Britt.
I would say a word for Philippe. His dedication for ballet and working every day.
He has improved so much. It's true, actually, he should. Yeah.
Felipe is, in my opinion, is higher than a co-dancer.
Federico as a second soloist.
Roger will get to it, let's say, about 2 years.
Raphael and Cedric.
He has that quality, though.
Ruby and Ariane.
Any thoughts on Anton? He's done Paquita. We talked about Ruta and Egone.
I found she always stands out.
Maybe Simona, I think, deserves a promotion. More or less 10 people we feel should or could be promoted.
I'd like to make especially a big effort for tour.
Do you have the talk today?
Yeah.
What time?
It's like 3:30, I think. 4:30. Yeah. But I don't know where it's gonna be.
But I don't think you've got any worries anyway.
No, I know.
Because the contract you have now is for 2 years anyway, no?
Yeah, but, you know,
you look nervous.
I'm not nervous anymore, I know you say, you know.
¿Qué me ofrecerás? A ver, yo estoy esperando solamente. Porque yo así verdaderamente quiero estar en la compañía, quiero quedarme aquí, pero también, no sé, yo creo que sea bueno para mí.
Primero que todo es intentar encaminar mi vida. Mi vida, eso es lo primero. Mi familia en Cuba, tenerla junto conmigo, algún día, no sé cuándo. Primero que todo, así, también llegar a una buena posición en una compañía así como esta, una buena posición artística, ¿no? Desarrollarme artísticamente más, eso es un sueño.
So, Yasser, what do you think?
What I think about?
well, we talked a little bit in the last couple of days about the company, and well, it's not your first company, so. But you still like it?
Yeah, I mean, for me, it's excellent. I had a nice time.
Yeah, it's not Cuba. Work.
It's not Cuba, it's just the weather. It's the only thing that changed, you know.
You haven't got the nice Cuban weather.
The only thing, but, you know, the other is fine.
Yeah?
The need that is good, you know.
Yeah. And you like to stay?
Yeah.
Yeah? Yeah, well, you know, you're a very nice dancer. I think for next season, we're going to promote you, get you a lot more money. But you have to promise me you're going to concentrate. Some things seem to be more important than others, so you have to promise me you're going to concentrate on everything.
Oh, what can I say? Just see my work and I'm going to, you know.
Yeah. Okay, so... Hang on a second. Hello? Hey, how are you?
Oh, wow, he's... No.
Yeah?
Qué bueno. Que me reconozca, ¿sabes? Mi esfuerzo, ¿sabes? Eso me va a dar más impulso para ir más para adelante. Yo voy a concentrarme más. Y concentración, yo he tenido que estar bien concentrado en mi vida para llegar a donde estoy, a donde he llegado hasta hoy. Porque ando solo, ando caminando solo. Nadie detrás de mí para empujarme.
Sorry about that. I think that I will make you a coryphée for next season.
Right.
Which is not corps de ballet, but one step above. Yeah. And, you know, you do well at that. And I can see you being promoted even further.
I want to thank you so much for everything and the confidence and everything that you give to me.
Well, you know, I'm happy you came here, so, and apart from one or two moments which we talked about, I've been very happy, so just keep working well and you'll do well, eh? And next time you're in Cuba, bring me some cigars.
Okay. I won't forget that. First I have to get there.
Yeah.
Promise you.
All right.
Hoy es un día que no sé cómo explicarlo, no tengo palabras. Es un día de mucha felicidad. Y no sé, de aquí para el frente no sé. Pero estoy súper contento por este día de hoy. Por la conversación mía con Wayne. Estoy súper feliz y veré. Que bueno, gracias a Dios, ahora estoy en el camino. In the way. Y bueno, veremos qué pasa, ¿no? Es solamente continuar y no rendirse, no caer, continuar. Wait.
So many problems. One has to keep in mind that everything is very rough and it will look eventually much better, but it's not ready, it's not connected yet.
Some things what I see they are good, and I think it will work out. And some things you just have to skip it or just give it up or change. But at the moment, all together, it doesn't look too good.
I see a nervous man, a very nervous man, because for Christoph, this is the crucial moment. It's when everything is almost finished, and he sees what he has done. And probably he likes some things, he doesn't like some other things, but he has no time to change them. I'm sure he's nervous about that. And he's nervous for all the other things we don't know about stage, about sets, costume, music, singers. And I don't think he sleeps much at night. No, that's for sure.
Dígame.
Mami.
Dígame.
Mami.
Ya me dieron el nuevo contrato, sí. Ya me dieron el nuevo contrato y bueno, y todo.
Y no sé, bueno, está buena la cosa. Bueno, la cosa va a mejorar ahora mucho más y las cuestiones. O sea, se va a pasar...
Contentito.
Sí, claro. Se va a pasar más o menos...
Me siento en la voz.
Sí. Dime.
¿Y hay frío ya?
Sí, ahora está enfriando. Enfrió hace como una semana, el tiempo ya ha cambiado así. De repente estaba sol y ahora está lloviendo. No te preocupes.
Ah, bueno.
Ya. Yeah.
Está bien. Bueno, entonces te dejo, mijo.
Okay, mamita, okay.
Bueno, un besito.
Chao. Te llamo la semana que viene, ¿viste? Sí, no te preocupes.
Cuídate, chao.
Okay, chao.
Bueno.
Chao.
I don't think I will be promoted. For me, it's just not clear, really, how you get noticed.
Yeah, but it's never appreciated anyway by the staff or direction.
That's why it's not clear for me.
In normal businesses, if you do your job well, you know, you'll get promoted, but that's not in our case. Mm-hmm. I mean...
But I guess it's probably everywhere like that. Your career is completely finished and over.
Why you go to somewhere else and you look for the other theater.
Yeah, but I don't think that's so normal to... For some dancer, it is, but like for me, I'm born here in Amsterdam. I'm.
And you want to stay the rest of your life here?
Well, yeah.
Boring, Jesus Christ.
Yeah, okay, but that's...
Me, I have my life here,
and I don't need to...
Then you don't really care much about your profession, that's it.
No, that's absolute bullshit.
No, because if you what you are and what kind of job we have, we can make it so easy. We can work in France, we can work in Germany, we can work in America,
we can work
in Australia. I mean, it's up to us to make it.
No, but for me personally...
If you're so young like you, you know, if it's fine. Yeah. You know, when I was 25, I went to other company and I was looking, you know, but then... Our profession is so, you know...
It's a very short life as well, yeah.
Short.
Yeah, but I mean, I appreciate my normal life outside of ballet. I value it as, you know, as at least the same importance as my ballet.
Yeah, but that's a personal choice.
Yeah, but therefore it doesn't mean that I don't take my ballet life, that I'm not willing to give up everything for my ballet life.
Dances. In the end, they look to the artistic director as the person who doesn't control their future but has a big say in what their career will be like. Well, Maya, I think, is in the right place. And she'll have opportunities to do some things, but I don't see her going more than maybe one step or two, and that's something that she'll have to deal with. Everybody within the company is looked at in a different light. You know, can be the look, you know, the nice legs and feet, or can be personality, but the total combination of all of those things give you the reason why you promote somebody. Everybody's very impatient. I was. It's a short career, you know, it's, you know, they come in, they go, kind of, you know, I'm 25 already, you know, my career is almost over. I always try to say to people, don't be too hasty. Because it, if you have the talent and the right way of working, it comes.
Let's go from the box, dear.
Spazieren gehen, genügt das Sonnenlicht, doch die Stadt Berlin zu sehen, genügt die Sonnenlicht. Denn das Seele hat schon gestern Nacht, das Seele sieht damit kann
ich doch
alles von sehen. Da fragt man
bist du leid?
How was it today?
For the moment, for me, the biggest problem is really the time. It's like it was 2 months ago, and you know, when I come and I see the list, you know, it's like, because even if I take half an hour for each piece, which I, they are very short, but to clean, you know, I didn't clean, I didn't do any work on it. If I take half an hour and it's 24 dancing pieces, it's 12 hours only for, you know, it's like, I'm
well,
not...
To change things, you mean?
Maybe not change, but you know, really to, you know, like when, you know, I say that I like, feel like I need a glue because it's something is missing. And I, if I meet them, you know, once in two weeks, I cannot get what's wrong, you know, and
right.
Maybe it's spacing, maybe it's intensity, maybe they do too much or too, so I hope that tomorrow I try to find the problems. I admire them, the dancers, because, you know, I have to work very fast and I am more chaotic maybe than usually.
Well, good night.
So long.
Say, how's about kissing me good night?
For God's sake, ain't you had enough kissing?
We will do music.
Well,
one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. And one, two, three. One.
Christoph is working very well.
Yeah. He just wanted me to mention that he didn't start too soon because he heard Sonja was upset one day because she didn't have her soloist couples. And he said, well, I didn't start too soon because it's a full-length ballet and I'm just filling in the time that's left and I'm already nervous because I'm all alone.
He got wrong information. Hello, hello, hello. I understand Christoph. I only said, that does Christoph need the from now the studio tree from 12 till 6. It was one day. That was my question. Mm-hmm. And I don't think that he needs the studio starting now from 12
he's the one
till
to tell you.
6.
What he does is he looks at the rehearsals and then he says, oh, okay, I've, because my ballet is made up of so many different parts, mm-hmm. I can really work.
Fine, but
I didn't ask.
He fills in what is free, what is possible for him.
Okay, fine, but my question was only that.
Bijna niemand meer over, joh. Dan kan dit niet, dus.
Ja, van mij mag niets uit. Ik kan tot 4 uur repeteren. In 15 minuten haal ik het wel. Nathalie heeft geen voorstelling. So far, so good. Altin heeft
wel voorstelling.
I'm still 3 months before the premiere. It will be difficult, you know, because there is no consistency. Maybe I will have short period before the premiere. I can work with all the company and that I will have priority time.
Van
half uurtje heb je.
Ja, en dan Anna, ik, nou, Hier kan toch Larissa en...
Schat, ja, nee, kom maar een kwartiertje, kom maar een kwartiertje, kom maar een kwartiertje.
Dat zit.
Now that, you know, for the first time I can see like an end, you know, you're like, you never think about it until all of a sudden one day you think, oh, actually it's gonna end at some point.
And this company has been quite dramatic when people finishes and
yeah,
and it hasn't been very easy, and it's very seems but to be very difficult to make that transition. Yeah,
I talked to my mother a lot about it also, and she said, why do you have to be so dramatic about it? It's not the end, it's the beginning of something new. You have to see it like that.
It's not such a dramatic thing, yeah. You see what I mean? But and also, that's what I'm wondering, if that was also something new.
Maybe, but yeah. Because also if you've been somewhere very, very long, after a while you feel already, you feel the vibration, oh my God, she's blocking the place I should be doing now, that part. She's done that part for so many years, and like, there she goes so again.
At our age, it's you not know, so, we're not so often.
You know, and yeah, and...
But you feel that already?
Oh! Who wants... I mean, I even heard it, because somebody said to me the other day, and she said, yeah, but you have to understand, and I mean, you block...
People tell you then.
Yeah, she actually just said it like that, and I was like, I block, actually. I don't feel old at all yet. I feel physically actually better than I felt 10 years ago, you know? I can use more, yeah, more an intelligent way of working. I don't feel it, and I don't think I actually look it, but the last time when I worked with Larissa, she said, listen, Anna, physically you can do everything. There is not anything that you can't do. So you have to get this doubt and the, or maybe I can't jump anymore, or maybe, yeah, she said, that get out of your head. And I thought that was such a nice sentence, and that changed everything. So I thought whatever wouldn't work now is because maybe I have my weight funny or I have this, but it's not because it's physically not possible.
Everybody, this is your half an hour call. Half an hour, thank you. Het is nog een half uur voor aanvang van de voorstelling. Nog een half uur voor aanvang.
I still get older and have actually nothing to lose anymore and nothing to gain anymore. I don't need to impress anybody anymore, because if I haven't done it until now, I won't do it now anymore. And it gave me a certain freedom, and then I could be very aware of what I was doing and still could let go, and that was very, very nice. That was the biggest achievement I had since a long, long time. And right now, speaking, I feel quite free and happy, and if I can go into my performances with this feeling, I think my next couple of years will be really nice.
You have really good soloists and people, potential soloists, you want to give them the opportunity to do nice roles, but I also want to encourage the people in the corps de ballet that can do it. So you try to find ways to give them opportunities to dance. Sometimes I say to people, if you're not happy, then you should go somewhere that makes you happy. And people misinterpret that by me saying, well, just piss off, go away. I never mean that. It's just that if somebody really feels that they're not appreciated and they don't get the opportunities and they're that good, there's bound to be somewhere better then. At some point, you know, as a dancer, you have to look at yourself in the mirror and really look at yourself and go, what kind of dancer am I? Am I not appreciated enough? Then go somewhere to be appreciated. And if not, just keep working and hopefully the opportunities come. But it's a dilemma, you know. I sit with the artistic staff and everybody has a different idea. Well, this one would be good for here and that would be good for there. And whoever is the director, there will always be the choices to be made. You know, you will never win. It's the impossible part of the job.
Deze aflevering van Avro Close-up wordt aanstaande zaterdagochtend om 12 uur herhaald.
In Avro Close-up. Het slot van ons tweeluik over de successen en teleurstellingen achter de schermen van ons Nationaal Ballet.
I would like that you come from behind and try to stay as much as possible out of view. Is it possible that you, in the beginning of Gebet, that you are actually standing very close to the screens, so very close? Like this, close, 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 close. Yeah, closer, closer, closer. But these screens, practically from very beginning of the Gebet, they will start to move out. The screens will turn and will cover you. From very beginning, so you will go with the screen. And then when it will be closed, well, opening, you have to go backwards, yeah? When it will be opening, yeah. When it will start to move this movement, it will go, no, it's already good. And then when it will move like this, you should, no, it's too fast, stop, stop. Well, I cannot. Stop.
I wish I could have had 5 minutes to go to the studio this week.
Yes, yeah. That's a problem. Yeah. I've actually only been able to go to 3 rehearsals of Christoph. Because I have a million kisses. I have Slava and Sarah. Wat nog meer? The core of the second act.
Yeah. I'll have to take over now. So, Rakina, you'll just have to look at the list and make sure whatever appointments I have, you just change them around.
It's really important. Yeah. Because it's too much.
Yeah.
You know, it would be much better.
Ik vond op het moment tekortschieten bij Christoph. Omdat ik ook in een andere studio ben tegelijkertijd. Dus hij zit vaak alleen nu. Het knaagt aan me, denk ik. Hè? Ik schiet tekort daar. Maar het is niet anders. Ik bedoel, het kan niet anders. Daar hebben we gewoon te weinig mensen voor.
Thank you.
my first full-length evening for this company here, but I would like that it has some impact. I try to be quiet, you know, I try to keep myself under control, and it is very difficult performance because it's many different pieces of music, so basically I have to do many ballets, and the choreographer or somebody who creates something and feels alone, you know, so I feel pretty alone with my problems. It's not only dance in the production, there's many other things, you know, the costumes, the scenery, the music, the singers, the choir, all this is still to come. You know, so I cannot do this myself, you need help, it's a company production, so you cannot be alone as I am now.
Vertel eens even, wat is de laatste week gebeurd?
Nou, gewoon heel veel pijn opeens.
Aan
de buitenkant.
Buitenkant, voorkant.
En ja. Gisteren voelde ik dit ook.
Ja.
Gewoon bij het, als ik blijf zitten en ik wil opstaan,
mm-hmm.
dan is het heel erg stijf en pijnlijk.
Ja.
Trappen op en trappen af en toe nu ook pijn.
Dus hij wordt niet geremd, hè? Dat is dus het probleem van een laxide voorste kruisband. En dat is eigenlijk het probleem vanaf het begin af aan geweest.
Ja.
Wat is je doelstelling?
Nou, ik wil black cake doen.
Je wil black cake, dat is het meest belangrijke.
Ja.
Kom even op je buik.
Ja, het is gewoon... Het geduld hebben is heel moeilijk. Dat is... psychologisch is het heel moeilijk. Het is toch je leven, ballet. En je... Het doel is op toneel staan. Zal ik dat ooit nog kunnen? Zal ik weer op datzelfde niveau komen? En hoe lang moet ik daarvoor wachten? Het zijn allemaal vragen, maar dat kan je niet beantwoorden.
Als jij het vol kan houden, geestelijk en fysiek...
Geestelijk is het moeilijkst.
Geestelijk is het moeilijkst, maar dat kunnen we iedereen bij helpen.
Ja?
Even kunnen bewegen om te zien of het blijft zitten.
Net een beetje draaien naar voren ook.
Ja.
Dat is ook wel belangrijk. Als dit hier zou zitten, dan blijft het al veel beter.
Ja.
I don't think it's going to work, one leg.
No.
We had the other one, the other costume with one, with one leg. I think also it will not work. I don't think it's going to work.
Geen van allen. Geen van allen.
Nee. No. Also Aris also not. Because what I wouldn't like that it goes on the dancers, but this goes to caricature way. It should be sort of a little bit touch of period, but so when we have but. This fine line.
Yes.
Ik heb met John heel goed gepraat.
Mm-hmm.
En black cake is geen probleem om te doen. Tenminste, is een goede test voor mijn knie. En dan heeft hij gezegd dat ik ook gewoon 6 maanden de tijd moet geven voordat ik een beslissing neem over wat ik wil doen en wat het gaat worden met mijn knie.
Maar 6 maanden werken of 6 maanden niet werken?
6 maanden oefeningen en revalidatie. En dan volgend seizoen zie ik wel hoe het verder gaat.
Nou, gelukkig dat je niet stopt.
Ja, nee, het was wel te vroeg.
Dank je.
Mijn droom nu is om van weer 100% terug te zijn. En alles te kunnen doen wat ik wil doen. Dat is ook moderne ballet. En weer op mijn knieën zitten. En niet meer moeten denken van... Je ziet een stap en je denkt van... Ouch. Ik heb heel veel zin om Black Cake te doen. Het is gewoon een mooi ballet. En het is niet zo moeilijk. Het is geen spitsenwerk. En dus geen rotatie in mijn knie. Dus het zou wel moeten lukken.
Christophe, this is the crucial moment. It's when everything is almost finished and he sees what he has done, but he has no time to change them. He wants to ask much more from the dancers, and it's not always easy because dancers are tired too, but he wants more. He wants much more, and he will have it. But it takes time, and he's probably very impatient and because he wants to see it. And we need time to digest. But he will be happy. Yeah.
Zitten, ik heb er echt genoeg van. Het is leuk voor mij dat ik mijn eerste voorstelling ergens anders doe dan in het muziektheater. Dan heb ik gewoon minder stress. Ik ben hartstikke blij van na zoveel tijd dat ik eindelijk weer ga dansen op toneel. Eigenlijk weer dat gevoel hebben van ik heb iets gedaan. Ik heb mijn leuk kostuum aangetrokken, geschminkt, mijn haar naar achter getrokken. En ik heb wat gedaan en ik heb er ook applaus voor gekregen. Dat wil ik.
I am more positive, of course, and but I'm really scared, really scared. How it will come out? It's not because I'm afraid that it will be boring. I don't think it will be boring.
No.
No. But who knows? I would like that it has a grip, you know, that it's that. Well, I don't know. I'm so involved, you know, that I cannot. Think it will be boring, but I'm, you know, I'm sitting in it like 1 year already. You are suffering, children are suffering, I'm suffering. Well, it's not like, you know, the people say, oh, we have fun. It's not true. The choreography is not we have fun. It's really...
It's so difficult. It's also like, depends when you see each, the different pieces you do. You're always sort of stressed, but also this panic for time. It just—it cannot help. It cannot help to create, you know.
But you know, some people think that I'm alone, that I'm crazy, I'm exaggerating. But if you think that it's a 1 hour 48 or 45 minutes piece, and then actually, today we are this 21st of May, yeah. The premiere is 15th of June, so it's nearly 1 month. But the next Friday, not coming Friday, but the Friday after, it's my last rehearsal in the studio, and we're on stage. So, and I didn't finish the piece. It will be always a bit painful and a lot of stress, of course, but there are this moment when you really not aware about the surrounding and you know what you're going to do and it's just coming. The moments when you just feel that it's right, you know, and like 2-3 seconds that you feel inspired, you know, but it's more than this. It's like this little star fell on your head.
Very good.
Mm-hmm. this moment, I'm a bit stuck. I need more food, I need more inspiration, much more inspiration to progress. I don't want that people leave me where I am. I want them to push me much further where I don't know where. I mean, I'm 26 and I know a lot of things, but I don't know everything. So that's why I will leave and I will find this inspiration somewhere else, somewhere new, somewhere it's totally different. I think this career is too short to just let time make its work.
Is het niet? Nou,
het is niet echt
goed. Gelukkig zijn we niet zo lang. Nou, gaat
hey, we hebben wel een bar.
Ja, hoeveel meesters is er dan?
Het is heel zacht.
Jezus, John.
Ook de zaal is klaar.
Och, niet zo ja, dat, nee, het is echt zo'n beetje zo'n congreszaal idee.
Ja, dat is het volgens mij ook.
Het is niet echt het is echt heel klein.
Het is goed dat we nog even de bayadère.
I find it not so nice. It's a very bad choice. Although maybe they pay a lot of money because it's a very rich country, but I think it has to be a border of. You have to choose between money and artistic level, then it's not proper. I don't think it's worth it.
Karchi, Sabine, keep it more back so it's more triangle.
No.
Sabine, Maureen? Yes.
Bulge round, Anton.
You
coming Anton.
In straight. You
Anton,
have to
Anton, bulge
come.
Round. Yeah? That's...
I don't understand. He goes straight and then down. So come out then.
From that
Ik doe drie lifts niet. Ik doe alles, omdat alles gaat die kant ja. eerst op. Ik sta dus drie keer in de coulissen.
Want dan gaan ze daarna naar mijn kant.
Ik sta zo.
En dan maak ik een ronde jam. En dan zit ik zie die achtergordijn niet. Dus dan heb
ik niet.
Keer.
Ik heb een keer
dat die ronde jam.
Als je daar blijft hangen met je been.
Nou, echt.
En het einde. Dus toen de solisten die gaan zo'n grote driehoek doen. En wij staan zo'n
toe. Nou, het is gewoon ook. En ik dacht van, nou, haal er maar uit. Ik zat ik dat denk, dit lukt niet.
Nee.
Nou, maar ik wil het wel doen, maar het is, weet je, het is zo vervelend.
Nee, dan markeert de hele tijd. Dat is gewoon niet leuk. Dan is het niet dat je voluit iets hebt gedaan, dan is het geen voorstelling.
Nee.
I think my dream was to come here, in this company. I danced like a maniac, and I did it all, and it was fabulous to do it. And I think at one moment, you reach the top you can reach in the company, and then people leave you. But that's where it goes wrong. For every single person for the company, you should have a certain vision, because we are all too young. And so people with experience should give that to the dancers. Maybe people think there's nothing to give me anymore, or I just simply don't know. I just have this feeling that I swim alone, and I don't like that. You develop as a person, and the more you know, the more you have knowledge, the more you have knowledge of sensations, of feelings, the richer you are on stage. That's why I can't even wait to be older and older, because it just makes it more exciting.
Waarom doen we dit? Blijf ze gewoon afloot. Dank je wel. Ja.
Forward, back, back down.
Oh. Jesus Christ. That was embarrassing. I think I never experienced so little applause, actually, after a piece. And I feel almost sorry to be here. I didn't feel free, I didn't feel at ease. It's just your own feeling that you didn't pass the border, your own border, and that makes the unsatisfaction comes to you. But anyway, it's over. And I better watch the other ones to have some more fun and pleasure.
Shit. Ben ik al geweest?
Nee, dat kan niet betalen. Oh, we hebben slippers daar.
Als een balletdanser is, ga je gewoon door, door en door en door. Er is gewoon geen einde aan wat je doet. Hoe meer, hoe beter. Want je wil altijd de beste rol krijgen eigenlijk. Dus je blijft maar heel hard werken. Tot het moment dat je een blessure hebt, en dan kan je gewoon niet meer. Dat is een geforceerde stop. Ja, de mensen zijn zoveel met zichzelf bezig dat ze nog niet eens doorhebben dat je het niet meer bent. Na mijn operatie kwam ik met krukken aan in het theater. Van, oh, heb je een ongeluk gehad of zo? Maar als je een operatie hebt gehad en niemand belt, behalve 3 mensen op 80, dan weet je wie je vrienden zijn. Ik heb meer aandacht gehad van mensen buiten de gezelschap dan van mijn eigen directeur, zeg maar. Die helemaal vergeten was dat ik een operatie moest hebben. En dan heb je zoiets van, waarom maak ik me nou eigenlijk zo druk om zo snel mogelijk terug te komen? Ik moet eerst aan mezelf denken. Het is niet dat ik daarna, als ik 38 ben, in de rolstoel wil zijn of zo. Ik vind ballet leuk, maar ik ga me niet kapot voor maken.
I learned so much watching them. They're really fabulous. I feel like I'm part of them even if I don't dance this ballet. And I think when I'll be gone, I'll miss them. But what can you do? I mean, you can't stop yourself from going on. And this is for me, I think, important moment. I mean, it's not a end, it's a beginning for me. So I think those dancers, it's like, what can I say?
Hartstikke goed.
Ja,
het is wel. Ja, het was wel klein. Ik voelde het wel. Ik dacht van nou.
Ik ging gewoon extra.
Ja, precies. Van boven hebben we meer gedaan. Toch om te compenseren. Nee, ik vond het echt hartstikke leuk.
Ja.
Lekker dat je weer terug was.
Ja, eindelijk. Je is echt een leuk ballet om te doen.
Ja, hè? Zie je, dan kom je gelijk het dansvoer terug.
Ja, maar het is veel leuker dan een repetitie.
Ja, dat. Hier ga je niet meer stoppen. En dat zou ik. Nee, kom op.
What's your name?
It's Gael Lambiot.
Ah, oké.
Gael.
What's your name?
Veronica.
Ah.
Veronica.
Oh. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Pleasure
to meet
you.
Het eerste punt waar we het over moeten hebben is Kurt Weill. Dat programma loopt nog steeds absoluut niet goed. Het is doodzonde, want als ik het zo de verhalen hoor van wat er allemaal op toneel gebeurt, dan wordt het echt heel erg mooi en heel erg bijzonder. Ik heb gisteravond even uitzitten. We zitten nu op een zaalbezetting van 30%. Ja, en volgens de prognoses is het zo dat we 60% moeten halen, willen we gewoon onze target halen. Dus er moet echt veel gebeuren. Nou, we hebben gisteren al een aantal acties afgesproken. Om te kijken wat we er nog aan kunnen doen. Maar ja, het is allemaal een kort dag.
Het mankement is dat we vorige week al in de journaals waren met het staatsbezoek aan Rusland.
We zijn
met de koningin.
Heel prominent geweest.
En die zeggen echt van ja, alweer het Nationale Ballet.
Ik vond de advertentie prachtig in het dagblad. Wat is het? NRC, Volkskrant, Trouw?
Ja. En zouden wij niet kunnen proberen hun hier naar de generalen te krijgen? Dat ze donderdagavond al in de uitzending zijn.
Ja. Ja, zij ging hier naar de planning kijken van deze week, wat de cultuuritems überhaupt waren al bij het internationaal. En dan zouden ze me terugbellen. En ze ging wel echt haar best doen. En ik heb voor bij CEP heb ik adressen aangevraagd voor een CEP-actie.
I assume this is the first one.
This is the first one.
The next thing I do is
this
Alabama.
Is this?
Yeah.
And this is the civilian, you know, the Nazi period.
The beginning of second act.
Yeah. There is a song, the Lost in the Stars, which is 3 minutes, so you have time to change. Yeah. And I would like to have every
different
sort of message anyway.
Okay.
Such a message.
No, stop. It's coming together.
It's coming.
No,
the Nazi movement was pretty good. I mean, we worked yesterday on it.
Yeah, and it's the first time on stage, and everybody, I mean, we'll.
You will pull it out, I know.
We will.
No problem with the movement?
No.
I think it will look quite good, this section. It's sort of
nice. The shoulder line. Strong.
Allen naar het toneel voor Rico Daren. Everybody to the stage, please, for Rico Daren.
But the problem is
here, so then you get like this.
Because this part is too short. Yeah. But then they should put this lower.
It's okay, we just have to wear it for this one now.
And they start to move the screen to early. It's later cue. This is problem, technical problem. Projector, yeah.
Duidelijk.
So what are we going to do?
To fix it.
And it can eat, it's can eat like this. What a mess.
Yeah, it's only the third rehearsal.
Yeah, but it's so much to correct it. The wrong projection, wrong moment, and I don't know how we can.
Do we solve that problem? But
it just takes time.
Yeah.
We have time.
Monday.
We have time.
Yeah.
Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday.
You made it quite complicated for yourself, so.
With the screen.
No.
It shouldn't be so complicated.
No, but it's difficult.
Look what they do in pop concerts nowadays. Yeah.
Hey Veronique, ik hoor dat je stopt. Toch?
Ja, toch wel.
Wou ik eigenlijk nog tot januari wachten. Maar ja, de pijn in mijn knie is eigenlijk te groot. En ik
vind het belachelijk. Ik word zo gefrustreerd in de les en ik weet hoe ik was en ik weet dat ik dat gewoon niet kan bereiken nu. Dat lukt me gewoon niet en ik heb er heel goed over gehad met John ook. En er is sprake van mogelijke andere operaties, maar dat wil ik niet doen.
Wat wil je nu doen? Heb je een idee?
Ja, dus twee maanden geleden tijdens de vakantie ben ik dus begonnen met sportmassagecursus bij de LOI. En dan kan ik gewoon lekker thuis leren en zien of ik het echt leuk vind.
Ja, ja, nu zit je de hele tijd met de kinderen bezig van Cinderella.
Ja, ik heb mij gevraagd, Wayne heeft daaraan gedacht omdat ik nu toch niet danst. En hebben mij gevraagd om begeleidster te zijn voor de kinderen bij Cinderella. Dus dat is ook heel druk. Ja, nou, en ook nu dat ik bij die kinderen bezig ben en zo, ben ik de hele tijd in de coulissen. Nou, heb je toch af en toe dat ik had daar ook kunnen staan.
Heel erg mis op toneel.
Ja, dat zeggen veel mensen.
Het is altijd zo'n persoonlijkheid. Dat is altijd bijzonder. Dat heeft niet iedereen.
Ja.
Nou, schatje. Nou, beste. Is goed, alles.
Een duivel?
Most probably some people think that I'm really panicking. I don't think in this case, you know. It's also partly that I'm not totally happy with myself. I'm never 100% sure that what I'm doing is great. It's opposite. There's always doubts. Sometimes it's painful, this lack of self-confidence, but at the same time I think that I should question myself, you know, what I'm doing and why, and I don't think it's a bad thing, but I would like to be more confident, you know. The end of the act one.
Beautiful.
Well, Ruta.
Yeah. I think I have to do it much more festive, more extreme.
Exactly.
Get into it. You know, now they're just doing the steps. It should have the same atmosphere as the music. But maybe you should just now talk about this, how they should feel when they do it. No?
Yeah, it's something. You should now, basically, you should forget my corrections. And I know you are tired, but when we come really to the moment when we perform, I really hope that it will be not so much concentration on the steps, even if it's slower or faster, but it has to be really like, it has to be enthusiastic. It has to be in incredible contrast to these set images. We have to sort of interpret a little bit more. It has to sparkle, yeah? You see how...
Christophe is iemand die van begin af aan heel erg hamert op de commitment die iedereen heeft voor het geheel. En met elkaar doen en samen zijn enzovoort. En daarbij vergeet je wel eens dat je ook nog zelf in dat raamwerk van samen zijn je persoonlijkheid kunt laten zien. Ik denk dat ze dat ook graag willen laten zien, maar dat moet wel even gezegd nu. Want anders ligt de nadruk te veel op het samen zijn enzovoort. En dat is voor hem toch niet het hoofddoel, denk ik.
This
Three songs. Yeah, I have to ask you to help me with this. Yeah, it's also I think the question of interpretation. I mean, for me it was the most difficult. We have to get a little bit more enthusiasm. Yeah, there, which is difficult. But the rest was really very good. So thank you for today. Es war eine Nacht, da hab ich mich willig dir hingegeben. Du hast mich gehabt, mich von Seelen gebracht. Today is the day when it has to happen, you know, the day of the premiere. The past days I tried to work and work and work and improve, and now it's all out of my hands. Cannot do anything, just sit and watch. That's it.
Drink.
You sound kind of quiet today, don't you?
A bit nervous?
No. No, not really.
Because you're usually not that quiet.
I'm thinking that this is your really last one.
But how does it feel? Tell me the truth.
Liberating.
Liberating?
Uh-huh.
I work till 4:30 today, out of my hands. I'm paranoid. And then I was coming here, I said they will avoid to meet me even because it was such a mess. And they, are you okay? I was there. And when I met the dancer the last days, I felt better. Because I said, if they don't give up, it means there is hope. But I don't know. Guys, toy. Enjoy it, yeah? Use your personality and like you did. I'm leaving.
Ciao.
Good
luck.
What happened with projections?
I'm going to fire somebody.
For whom you did mistake? You know?
I don't know. I just fucked up.
This how you know destroy somebody else's work?
Just don't do that, Christian. Stand there and listen. And finally, they come to you and say, "Oh, sorry."
No, the sorry is not enough.
No, sorry.
If you sit, relax, enjoy your performance, how can you?
We use techniques, this is going to fail. Yeah,
but this is human error. Somebody didn't
this
put projection in.
He didn't put. Job. He has to change the slide and then put it in the right position.
This I cannot believe this that happens. No, you cannot explain, you cannot have excuse for it. It's the projection creates certain atmosphere. It's for this is the reason that it's there. And it's not there because somebody does mistakes. So my work is destroyed.
was beautiful. 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 Beautiful.
I'm gonna fucking miss you!
Merci.
I love you dancing like that.
Thank you.
Really.
Thank you.
Ah, zullen we je toch missen, jongen?
Ja, ja. We zien
het. Ik wel.
Ja. Zeker.
You know how beautiful Spiegelau was today?
Really? Really? It's more like this.
It was so beautiful. Spiegelau was so beautiful.
Yes, yeah, okay.
I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it. More!
We have a present for you because we thought it was a very nice working period. We had some moments, but we forgive you.
Yeah, I had them. I had them.
Some bad moments.
No, I had bad moments. But the last days, really, I'm really honest, that the last days when I had really difficult time here, really very difficult, each time when I was coming to the theater and met some of you, I felt better. I swear you, because you stay positive, and I couldn't believe, because I thought you should give up before me. I didn't give up, but I had one day that I was convinced that it's so bad. And then I met Roger, I think, hi, Chris. And for this, I was surprised that you want to talk with me. So for this support, I'm really just, you know, you were on your best, really. Thank you. Great. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Very good. Fantastic. Oh, yeah.
Touching.
Why do you leave? Shit. 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 So good. Ay, 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 ay. Really. I see you in America.
Absolutely. The personality. Hevelda, thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Hevelda, Hevelda.
This is quite a strong moment. But it's strange, actually, because I'm not sad and I feel so good because it was a good performance. I think it was one of my strongest from the whole season. This little history of Amsterdam, it's over. You just turn the page and you have to write the next one.
Performing with the same guy during the years, things grow. You get used to looks or to a touch. It's like a second skin, basically. And yeah, he's leaving, so yeah, it's gonna be very different. I'm gonna miss him for sure.
Choreograaf Christophe Pastoor is maar liefst 3 maal genomineerd voor de prestigieuze Benoît de la Danse prijzen, die op 26 april wordt uitgereikt.